God is still in the business of transforming lives, no matter the circumstances that you're in. This is your time to be free.
Don't compromise holiness. Some of you now, you know the sin that easily beset you. What is your personal sin? Alcohol, stone, cutting your own self, committing adultery with somebody's wife. The Bible says you pull a coal of fire, stone, cutting yourself. Lesbian, and you are married, stone, cutting yourself. Homosexual, and you are in this kind of church, thank God for your life, stone. What? A woman who is not broken, always looking for quarrel to settle home, unfaithfulness, stone, cut yourself. Doing medicine to take customer or destroy people, it is stone you are using to cut yourself. Let that lesion come out of you. Look for the stone that is destroying yourself. Before you point hand on people, check yourself. The Bible said the man took stone, cutting himself. You know what you are doing is a sin. You know. You know it's an evil. You know it's a crime. But you are cutting yourself. The meaning of that means there is something that was inside. A lesion. So many persons are suffering today. One, ignorance from their mountain. A man's mountain is his ignorance. Number two, ancestral spirit. Wickedness. Wickedness. When you do something to somebody and expect God to bless you along, it is stone you are using to cut yourself.